Now Thomas is as content as can be. He has a branch line all to himself. And he puffs proudly backwards and forwards from morning till night with his coaches, Annie and Clarabelle.